Here the episode 3 from the Sea World in San Diego, USA. And now we will enjoy a show from the Sea Lion Amphitheater.
But I mean, I can check back there for you.
Oh, you know what? That would be a big help. Thank you so much.
Of course.
Biff.
Yep, yep.
All right. Thank you, Biff. Bye, Biff. All right. Now, are you guys ready for the tour?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. You can do better than that. Are you ready for the tour?
Yeah.
Great. Because it starts right now.
Really?
Yep. You get to be in charge of today's agenda.
Oh, sorry.
Neutron, be
very careful with that. It's actually the only coffee that we have, and without it, the tour will be a total disaster. So keeping that agenda safe is going to be your only job today. Don't let anything happen to that agenda.
You got it. I'll keep it safe, Dr. Zac Efron. All right. Wow, this is awesome. Can you believe that on my first day, she's going to trust me with the only copy of the agenda?
Mom, we need your help back here.
Oh, all right, I'm coming. Don't worry, everybody. I'll keep this really safe. I'll just put it right here in my back pocket. All right, Dr. Zebra. Oh, no. Where's the agenda? I'm going to retrace my steps. Oh, there it is. I thought I lost it. That would have been so bad if something happened to it. But it's just right there, waiting for me to pick it up. What? The honor is stealing it! No!
Of otters, weighing in at around 6 to 10 pounds. Now their small paws are webbed, which is perfect for swimming, foraging, or carrying small objects.
Yep, just like the agenda.
What was that, Rachel?
Nothing, nothing, you're doing such a good job.
Oh, okay.
Keep going.
All right, now their diet consists of insects, crustaceans, shrimp, and even fish. And you can see Opie here is enjoying some of his favorite snacks, but also a really fun toy that we like to give them. It helps them use those natural foraging skills. You can see there's some fun treats inside of that toy that Opie Otter is having fun getting out. All right, so what do you say? Let's give it up for Opie Otter and their trainer, Jamie. Gotta make sure you get all those snacks, right, Opie?
Yeah.
Thanks for joining us, you too. Now, otters are listed as a vulnerable species, so it's really important that we do our job to make sure that they thrive and survive.
So what you're saying is we all otter do our best to protect them. Thanks.
All right, let's move on from that. What is next on the agenda?
Oh, next on the agenda, the sea lions.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're right. It's time for some sea lion trivia.
Great.
How much do you know about sea lions?
I know a ton about sea lions. They're my favorite animal.
Great answer. You're doing such a great job. I'll let you take over sea lion trivia.
What? All by myself?
Yeah, don't worry. I put everything you need to know on that agenda. And just a matter of help, we'll send Clyde out for you.
That would be so great. Thank you so much, Dr. Zootopia. Oh, no. What am I going to do? You guys all know that I don't have the agenda because Opie Otter stole it. Okay, Clyde. Here we go. Clyde, I really need your help because I lost the agenda. Do you think you can help me? Okay, great. We need to do sea lion trivia together, so let's think of a fact that we can share with everybody. I do know that sea lions are packed full of muscle, and that helps them chase their prey and evade predators, just like killer whales and sharks. Why? That was a perfect shark impersonation! You're doing such a great job! Okay. Now, sea lions all have their own personalities, their own lives, own dislikes, and one of the... Okay, Clyde, do you have something to tell me? What is it? Yeah, that makes total sense. He was telling me that sea lions actually get their name Sea Lion from that very famous sea lion door. We are doing such a great job. Now, one of the silliest facts that I love to share about sea lions, they actually have toenails right there on their rear flippers, and they can use those toenails to scratch all of those hard-to-reach places. Right back there, aren't they? Okay. Clyde, we did it! We did sea lion trivia! Woo! You know what? That talk looking for something that I lost earlier.
Okay, well, glad you're here. We're moving on with the tour. Next, we're going to talk about the eating behaviors of our animals. And we have been studying this here at our center, which has allowed us to better understand how to sustain wild populations. And, you know, Jack, since you're doing such a great job, I'm going to let you take over this part, too.
How? I would love to, Dr. Pepper. Alright, now I actually heard that I have a special volunteer that's going to help me out for this portion. Is that you? Yeah, you think so. I think so too. You have a name tag, so that's how I know. Alright, well, this here is Clyde, and we are going to do some fun behaviors with him, alright? So I'm actually going to have you do them. Hopefully Clyde's going to copy. Yeah, just like that one. We're going to do actually a spin in a circle, alright? So you're going to spin, he'll spin, got it? Great, ready? 1, 2, 3, spin! Yes, there he goes! Okay, now you want to jump up and down? Okay, that was great! Alright, are you going to throw it? You think you can throw a fish over there? Yeah, just try in front of a couple hundred people. Yes! You did it! How about this one? Sardine. Beautiful! Alright, now, do you have someone here that's taking a photo of you? Right there, perfect! Alright, we're gonna get a super cute picture, so you can come over this way. And you are gonna face the camera. Alright, beautiful. Yes, he's gonna smile, that's right. Alright, now Clyde's gonna be right there behind you. On the count of three, we're all gonna say Sardine. 1, 2, 3, Sardine! Okay, let's give a big round of applause. Hunter, thank you so much for helping us.
Alright, great job, you guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, the fish that we feed our animals helps give them the strength and energy that they need. And, oh, you know what? That brings us to the next part of the tour, Neutron. Next, we're going to discuss the strength, athleticism, and agility of the California sea lion. And, hey, since you and Clyde are already out here, why don't you two go first?
Oh, actually, Clyde and I need to, like, stretch a little bit. Yeah, and then we'll watch what you and Seymour do.
All right, well, make sure you two are paying attention back there. Seymour, when you're ready, come on out. We're going to show them how it's done. Okay, thanks for joining me, Seymour. Let's give you some of that fish to give you that energy we talked about. Now, the strongest muscle of the California sea lion are those pectoral muscles, and they can use those muscles to propel themselves through the water, or they can even use those muscles to lift up those 300-pound bodies. Okay, very nice. And their torpedo-shaped bodies help keep them hydrodynamic and give them that agility. Very nice, Seymour. And they can even reach burst speeds of up to 20 miles per hour. So Seymour, get ready to show off your speed!
Attention. Everyone in the Marine Conservation Center, all hands and swimmers on deck. Be on the lookout for Opie Otter. He has stolen the tour itinerary and must be located immediately.
All right, Clyde. Okay, it's going to be up to you and I to find the otter. So, follow my each and every single move. Let's go.
Thanks for watching. See you in episode 4 with a special musical show from the SeaWorld in San Diego, USA. And hear the links of previous two episodes in case you missed those. Enjoy!